Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Empoleon is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Medichamp is sent out. A brilliant hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. Its attack rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Scyther is sent out. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Scyther starts to attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Hit by Gunkshot. It's down and out. Hitmontop is sent out. Swalla desperately holds on. Hitmontop starts to attack. Aerial Ace hits. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Seaking is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It went down. Sudowoodo is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A beautiful attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Oddish is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Blow. That dealt some massive damage. The blue corner still can't move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Driftlim is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Execute is sent out. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Hit by Silverwind. Taken down by an intense blow. Sudowoodo is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Zapped by Thunderbolt! It went down! The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the red corner.